After mysteriously inheriting an abandoned coastal property, Ben and his family accidentally unleash an ancient, long-dormant creature that terrorized the entire region, including his own ancestors, for generations. Ben and his wife Jules are in for a surprise when they inherit an abandoned coastal property that Ben's recently deceased mother never told them about. Untouched for 40 years, the house looms like an eerie relic over land, which includes a stunning private cove and beach. The beauty and tranquility of the place leave the family with the nagging question: why was this property kept a secret for so long? While Jules rummages through the house looking for answers, Ben goes to repair the buried water tank, not knowing that in doing so he is unleashing a long-dormant creature, fiercely protective of its environment. In the year 1978, Ben Adams and his wife Jules are bequeathed an enigmatic coastal property shrouded in secrecy. Uninhabited for 4 decades, the property boasts of an exquisite private cove and beach that only adds to its enigmatic allure. As the couple begins to unravel the mysteries surrounding the property, they unwittingly awaken a dormant entity, fiercely protective of its environment. While Jules delves deeper into the secrets hidden within the abandoned house, Ben's actions accidentally unleash a dangerous force that threatens to consume them all. What lies beneath the surface of this serene paradise? And can the couple survive the sinister forces they have unwittingly unleashed?